is Sunday the 10th of March 2019 with the Irish National Statistical there. I'm at surgery 1 and nursing 4 section. This is Catherine Katie. She's in the other side of surgery 1, the opposite side of surgery 1 by nursing 4. We came through the shed. She came through the shed. The shed is open and it leads us directly to nursing 4. The fence here, this is the fence that blocks the nursing home. You can't get through, but you can't get to access. You can't get access to the opposite side because the fence blocks it. So the shed is the only way we can get access to
to Clareyard.
The shed's the only access we can get to. So the only way we can get access to nursing home. So this is the other side.
Careful, don't fall.
Gave birth 10. She's in surgery 1 here. She's Grayson here. She gave birth 10. She's the father of this foal. She's at the very back of the field here, so I'm hoping that she's blocking me. But it's not looking likely at the moment. But she's a gorgeous mare. I know her last. I know her from last year. But this year is the first week of opening, the first week of February. It opened on the 11th of February, the first week of the 11th of February, opening up the season. It was probably the first time I ever touched her physically in the mares, in the main mares paddock. So it's probably the first time I ever touched her physically. I never touched her physically in last year. But I touched her physically for the first time this year. Another stallion, so I'm not sure whether she's going to come back. She went overseas. Apparently, I was emailing the Irish National Store to find out her birthday, and we arrived back. She's gone off for a dirty weekend. A dirty weekend to meet up with a stallion, and she'll be back then when she's in back at the Irish National Store, but she's involved. Actually quite funny when they said that during the weekend. But she's gone overseas, so I'm not too sure what overseas is, where overseas is, or exactly whereabouts in overseas, but the weekend. So I'm not too sure whether she's back or not, but there's a chest on there here. So I'm not sure. I don't think this is for Dara, because Dara has a spot on her forehead. So I don't think this is for Dara. There's loads of chestnut mares I noticed this year. Funny enough, there's more chestnut mares than bays this year, for some reason. I'm not having that much success with the paddocks today as I did on Friday. I had more success on Friday than I did that I am today. I had a lovely interaction with a lovely mare on Friday. Belovians or something, whatever her name is. She had a lovely intimate moment with her, just licking my hand, and it was lovely intimate moment with her, lovely bonding moment. And she kept coming over for more. She's probably the only mare that gave me any attention on Friday. All the rest of the mares are literally wanted to do their own thing, but she's the only one that wanted to say hello. She's the only one that kept coming back for more and more hello. She's the only one that wanted to say hello to me, keep me company. I got some photographs with her as well. I knew her last year, sorry, 2 years ago. She was in the stud 2 years ago. I didn't have any physical interaction with her 2 years ago. This is the first year I had any physical interaction with her. She was a lovely mare. I knew her at the distance in the nursery 3. Nursery 3. Nursery 2. Nursery 2. And saw her in nursery 2 2 years ago. In the distance. Had any physical induction with the diamond. This year's the first time I had any also had a bit of a shocker on Friday as well. We were in the Sontarian yard and they looked a few bears. We were involved and apparently the bear with the one eye is back up, so I could have to be careful as well. It's awful. We were in fact had the pistol cheese back, my pistol back, I had to be careful. I'll say gate was 10, didn't I?
Yeah.
Right, it's filled with decoration night, so I was getting mixed up with Anglia, so I beg your pardon. Catch me, Katie folded a decoration knife. Apologies. Sorry. She folded a decoration knife. Anglia was the one that folded a gift plus 10. Apologies, folks. Yeah. Catch me, Katie folded with them. Decoration knife. Decoration knife is involved. He's a big star. He's the son of Galileo. Apologies, folks. I'm getting mixed up with so many greys here. I get confusing to see that gift plus 10 is called also a bay. So it's easy mistake to make. Catch me, Katie. Catch me, Katie. She folded decoration out. I can't remember who she folded with last year, but the fold she had last year, he was jet black. He was jet black, the one she had last year. We saw her in nursery two. And he was nearly fully grown. Apparently, she was in the nursery too. Apparently, she had a duct tape on her. And I was saying to him, what was she doing in nursery two? Surgery, you're going to horse go in surgery, an injury should be in the surgery. So, the horses should normally go to when they have an injury is the surgery would. And she was in the nursery, nursery two and nursery three. And she was in there for, I think it was over a week or something. And I was surprised, I was going, what the hell is she doing in nursery two? That the mating season was over at this stage. And I might have said one of the days, I think last week, that I saw it in September. Or something like that. It wasn't September. It wasn't that late September because in late September, because when I saw her in nursery two, I was still in the merchandise. I was still wearing the merchandise, wasn't I?
Yeah.
I was still wearing the merchandise when I saw her in nursery two, and I was out of the merchandise by September. So in August, September, I was out of the merchandise. So it was around. It must be around April. I saw her because I was in August, September. I was out of the merchandise. I was running the merchandise when I saw her in
Tell me about the weather. The weather today. It was snowing.
We're having very changeable weather today. We had rain showers at home, and then it turned into sunshine. And then coming down, we had the rain showers halfway down travelling, and then coming into Kildare. We had heavy snow showers, and then suddenly it stopped, and then we had sunshine. So they changed the weather. So we got caught in heavy showers. Heavy snow showers, but it didn't last for very long. But the sun is out now, so hopefully the